Hey y'all, JM back here in the shop after shooting this 32 ACP Walther PP police pistol. Let's fill strip and clean it. First, as always, we clear the gun. Okay. And we're clear. As I start, I want to emphasize a couple of points about this little Walther. First, when you go from single to double action, locked and loaded, always use the decocker. The hammer safety will then remain activated. Second, the PPs, police pistols, and police pistol curts or shorts have internal and not external slide locks. The slide will lock rearward only with a magazine in place. Then the magazine must be dropped and the slide pulled back rearward to activate the internal slide release to allow the slide to go forward. Okay, to disassemble, we lock the slide back rearward. Then the takedown lever is actually the trigger guard, so we pull that down and over to the side and let that lock into place. Then we release the slide by pulling back and up, and it comes off quite easily. As you now see, the PP as well as the PPK is a blowback action gun. The barrel is fixed, and as noted, the barrel also doubles as a recoil spring rod. Blowback designs require heavier recoil springs and heavier slides to keep the case chambered until the bullet exits the barrel and the pressure drops. So in general, they are heavier and have more recoil than their lock breech counterparts. Thus, they are ideal for cartridge pressures under 9 millimeters. However, on the other hand, one advantage is that it is somewhat easier to engineer accuracy in a fixed barrel design. I'm going to clean the bore today with Hoppis number 9 and the rest of the gun with lubricating and cleaning agent Ballistol. So let's get started. So let's go ahead and get some Hoppis number 9 in our barrel and get it soaking. Okay, so we'll set that aside, let that soak a little bit while we clean the rest of the gun. We'll get some Ballistol on our recoil spring. And also we're going to clean our slide with Ballistol. So get a little Ballistol going here on a toothbrush and get our slide clean. A little Ballistol lube on our slide. Little brush a little bit in there. A little Ballistol back on the rest of this. That'll clean as well as lubricate it nicely. I cleaned the barrel with Ballistol last time, so I wanted to switch over to Hoppis this time. Also, I took the magazine apart and cleaned it after I shot last week, so I'm not going to take it apart today. We'll just clean the top of it good. Okay, now we're good and clean, so let's go ahead and reassemble. We'll get our recoil spring back on the recoil rod, which is the barrel, and then we've got our takedown lever, which is the trigger guard, still in place. So let's go ahead and get our slide back on. Okay, the slide, get that pulled all the way back. Slides in position very easily. Then we'll get our trigger guard back where it goes. Magazine in. And we are clean and ready to go shoot. We appreciate your viewing this Walther PP fill stripping video. It was edited from our Walther Arms Overview PP-PPK review video, so if you have a chance, you might check out that more complete video detailing Walther Arms as well as the reviews of the PP and PPK. Thanks again, y'all, and hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews.